Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on stopping your iPhone or iPad from requiring your password or Touch ID when installing free apps. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. As you can see, when downloading apps on the App Store, even though the app is completely free, it still requires a password or Touch ID to install it. Here is how to disable that option. Open up the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. In Settings, scroll down to and open iTunes and App Store. At the top here, there should be Password Options. If you don't see that option, then go back to Settings and this time open Touch ID and Passwords. Enter your password to continue. Where it says Use Touch ID for, disable the iTunes and App Store toggle. Now you can go back to Settings and open iTunes and App Store again. Password settings will now be there, open them. Under Free Downloads, disable the toggle called Require Password. Once that's done, you will no longer need to enter your password or Touch ID to download free apps. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.